Right, so what map are we going to be playing first up? Wrecker's Yard. Alright, so this time I've got perks to help me. Oh shit, I could have got her there. Oh, and a taunt as well. Which is probably going to be a problem. Oh, hang on. I think I found someone else. I don't think that was any necessary for the shell to taunt me. Someone's on this generator, not. There we go. Northy. Tunnel. What am I doing? Victor's really not my way. Guess I can't tunnel now. Go after someone else. Oh, this was my chance. There we go. See if you got bounce landing. Don't spin me, okay? Yeah, that's better. See, you don't need to spin me. We're about to get that fire generator done. Might have to throw this game as long as I get the show. That's one generator done. I expect them to do that one. Wait, should you just try? No, I shouldn't. If I break that putt already, game over, I win. Oh, I'm not hitting this one on hook. I'm a bit of a pickle. Catch you eventually. Oh, you brought me to the hook. Thank you very much, teammate. That was nice of you. Lost the pallet camper as usual. Wouldn't stand me that time, could you? Oh, okay, no one saved Northie in time, interesting. They get a generator done, but really surprised that no one saved Northie. Three hits! Like, very, very surprised that no one saved Northie in time. Yeah, that's better. I don't normally show bad sportsmanship, but this is different. Northie has left the lobby, fair enough. And so is Lucas. Sprint first. Why am I not surprised? Let's fucking go. How'd they get over there? She couldn't be too far away, could she? She's given up on hook. Interesting. Probably trying to give her for an etch. Rico, I win. I win. Oh well, she's all okay for this mode. I'm really happy that I got the Cheryl out. Probably am. I win. That one. Just barely got it in time. Oh, this is interesting. This is going to be an interesting match. Alright, what's the second match of the day? Gas Heaven. Another Autohaven Wreckers game. Last time was Wreckers Yard, this time it's Gas Heaven. I need to correctly guess if survivors are here first. I can't believe I fucked that one up. That is perfectly timed. I can't believe that's... I might choke the game because of that. Of course, another pallet waiter. Something that time. Wait, you didn't wait at the pallet of time. Alright, three hits. Oh, there you are, Sable. And you're AFK too. Miss me. What the hell's the thing? No flashlight for you, my friend. And you're hooked. I saw that! You picked up the flashlight! You picked it up! Oh my god, I could have got a... I fucked that one up. Free hit, I win. And no flashlight for you again. That's the second time I got rid of the flashlight. I fucked it up. They got some on me then. Oh, here we go. What is she doing? She might DS. Oh, it's the other one. quick, go back. And yeah. Wait, this one was my person's first hook. I got off the hook. Great hit, I win. Let's see if they got me with a flashlight. Oh, the S. So you do have the S. Ah, right. It's a shame you can't use it the second time. Get this job done. Oh! Oh, I just wanna just change everything. Tunnel. Oh! That's like BT. Was I BT or Dead-Eyed? It's gonna be one of those two. And you've already used your DS, so you might be fucked. Oh, of course you can get that pellet. Even though she was gonna go that way. Oh, of course she's gonna get that pellet too. What's up to you there, buddy? And you're hooked. Ah! That's for teabagging earlier. That thing was the first one I hooked. Tunnel Tuesday. Oh, she goes that pallet. Interesting. To go, so I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. Oh my god, I missed like from directly in front. Oh, there's the Sable. That's a lucky hit. Oh, that was the one I hit. Okay. Oh, that was actually good timing. And no teabag. Okay, I respect that cheap teabag. She was near a pout the whole time? Oh, fuck. Alright. Drop her down. Oh, nice little hook right here, too. Why are you flipping me off, huh? Are you trying to... Oh, you're trying to give away your own teammate's position as well. It's one thing if someone DCs, but come on. Oh well. Is this one giving up? Well, free hook and free down. You're hooked. Alright, Dwight's the only one I haven't hooked yet. I should get rid of this part before someone uses it again. Yeah, Dwight's the only one I haven't hooked yet. Thing's over there, she's on death hook. Okay, I'm gonna just psych him out. Got him. Same time, I'll take a trade, that's right. Alright, so Feng saved the other one. Feng's on deathhook as well. No wait, they're both on deathhook now. Am I about to bring this back? Feng's on deathhook. So is the other one. Thing. Is anyone going to save the Dwight? Alright, say we'll save the Dwight. Alright. Where the fuck she go? Gotcha. I'm really tempted to slug right now. We're gonna miss you now too. I don't think some people realize that you can check lockers as Victor. Oh, here we go. Spank's on death too. Oh, she wants to use life, interesting. Dwight's injured as well. Mm-hmm. Because now she can be picked up instantly. Very instantly. Fucking hell is Dwight? There's no crows above him, so he must be hiding somewhere. Oh, there he is. Alright, thank you very much for coming, Dwight. Thanks for the rescue. I win. Oh, another comeback. Another bring back. Let's go. And you're hooked. God, for, oh, that's right, I've got Franklin's demise too. That worked out perfectly. Sometimes tunneling works, sometimes it doesn't. This is 4K, you love to see it. Perfect, double pip, yes please. Do I only have two perks? Even though, yeah, Sable Wards, Chaotic Crikes, teabag me. But hey, look, we got rid of DS, fair enough.